So we're done with yet that again. You can't go through one of these games without dealing with something bad. I'll let her take the lead. There's a few traps and stuff like that up ahead.
And it's safe to get here. I thought I heard a wall crumbling off in the distance. On my way. It's done.
How does she equip that? Magic's not high enough. Not this. Oh, it's not. Huh? Oh, it adds one to magic. But we can't go the way the worst just came because the door's locked. It's... That door down there is locked, so we can't go back that way. We can't go that way. So we have to go this way. Something down there, though. And that's the way I have to go, so I'm gonna go under here. This right here is a gift for, what's his name? Forgetting this is gonna kill me. Alistair, that's his name. Yeah, the Grey Warden. Just clogging up my inventory, so it's getting rid of them. A good way to get to a merchant, but that won't be for a long time. There we go. And by the time that time comes, my inventory will be very clogged. Say that sound was not a good sound. That's kind of short.